Bowling's kind of boring to watch. There's a very limited number of outcomes. Either roll the ball and knock down all the pins, or roll the ball and knock down some of the pins. Sometimes beginners roll the ball and don't tip any pins. Then the bowler gets another turn and either knocks down all the pins or he doesn't. If he does, then he makes a little dance to show that he's happy. Then it's the other guy's turn who does the exact same thing. This happens over and over until one guy has the most points and he is the winner. See what I mean? Bowling's sort of boring to watch. If you get there early, you can see them change their shoes. Still, it's a pretty boring game to watch. Bowling's a boring game to have to watch.